Welcome to an Easter celebration in music, brought to you from historic Temple Square in Salt Lake City, Utah. I'm Spence Kennard. Tonight's performance unites the beloved Mormon Tabernacle Choir with soprano Kiri Tikhonova and the Utah Symphony under the baton of guest conductor Julius Rudell. And now Verdi's dramatic overture to La Forza del Destino, The Force of Destiny.
Thank you.
Tabernacle Choir and Organ, join the orchestra now in César Franck's original score of Psalm 150.
Thank you.
orchestra stars of the century, Dame Kiri Takanawa. Miss Takanawa has performed in the world's greatest theaters and recital halls with the most prestigious of orchestras. She'll perform two popular works, O Divine Redeemer by composer Charles Gounod and the Bach Gounod Ave Maria. Thank you. Easter hymn from Cavalleria Rusticana. orchestra will now perform the familiar melody of The Pilgrim's Chorus from Wagner's opera, Tannhäuser. Beethoven, known mostly for instrumental works, also wrote for the voice. The Hallelujah Chorus from his oratorio, Mount of Olives, is considered by many one of his finest.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
once again the beautiful Kiri Tikhonova. Dame Kiri's appearance tonight brings the gifted artist together with one of the world's most well-known and loved choirs and the internationally respected Utah Symphony. Musical by Rodgers and Hammerstein, Miss Tikhonova sings one of their most enduring songs of faith and hope, You'll Never Walk Alone.
Sweet silver song of love.
standing ovation for Dame Kiri Tikhonova, the Mormon Tabernacle Choir, the Utah Symphony, and conductor Julius Rudell. Six-year-old Brandon Shoup is given the honor of presenting Dame Kiri with flowers and a kiss. As an encore, Miss Tikhonova sings in her native Maori, a traditional favorite loved by all, Home Sweet Home by Sir Henry Bishop. Tabernacle Choir, Dame Kiri Tikhonova, and the Utah Symphony, led by Julius Rudell, unite in performing the musical embodiment of the great American dream. Rodgers and Hammerstein's Climb Every Mountain.
Woo!
Tonight's performance. Thank you for joining us for this Easter celebration.